Did you ever get cluttered by too many emails in your inbox? Are your emails coming into your inbox faster than out? Well, I got your back, because in this video I'm gonna show you how to use AI to write your emails. I'm Tadeusz Marek, founder of BoostSpace, the data centralization platform that enables all your cloud tools to share the same dataset and collaborate seamlessly while keeping data synchronized and consistent across all your tools. So seamless! We are an OEM partner of make.com, and we integrate to more than 1,100 tools. And one of the tools that we integrate with is Chat GPT. It is a large language model developed by OpenAI, and I'm pretty sure you've already heard about it by this time. So let's use this to deal with your emails and save hours of your time on a weekly basis. I got this from Business Automated, so full credit to you guys. I promise to send you an automatically generated thank you email. And once you get to their website, you need to name a fair price. So really, name something fair. They did a lot of work on this. And after you buy this, you get access to this section. In this section, you get two files. So first section is the Chrome extension. So you have to go to the Chrome extension. If you don't see those buttons, you need to enable this developer mode and load one of these files that you received. So you just load entire folder and you see their extension has just shown up there. And you can also see the extension here. The next step is to go to BoostSpace.
Go to BoostSpace.
On to the integrator engine. So inside the integrator engine, you would have to create a new scenario and load the blueprint. So you click here, press import blueprint, and choose the file that you received once you bought it. So you load this blueprint here. You save it, and you see you have already the map of the entire automation. So now you need to create your connections. So you click here and add the connection. It's asking you for an API key and organization ID. So where do you get these? So you need to go to the OpenAI website, to your account. You need to sign up for this account, and you need to click here to generate your key. So I copy this and I paste it to the API key. And to get your organization ID, you need to go back again here and click to the settings and just copy this entire organization ID. So once you have this, you can test your connection. Just give it a second. I could hear our servers really working hard now. And so you see this is already working. You can choose the business model and do some settings. For these advanced settings, you can check out the Business Automated video. So after you create your connection to OpenAI, you also need to set up your webhook. So here you click to add and save. It will generate a new webhook. Copy this. And you need to also save the scenario. So I'm saving this and turn the scenario on so that it's listening to this webhook. So now that we are done here, we can go to our inbox. Make sure you refresh your inbox, and once everything is refreshed, you can see this new button, reply. So I have this email that I won $15 million. I won $15 million! That's great. I receive these emails almost every day. So now let's reply to this email properly. So you can just use automatically generated reply. Let's just wait what we can set up. And here in this moment, if you are using this for the first time, it will ask you to paste that webhook URL. So you just need to make sure you paste it there. And I have already a nice long reply ready from my OpenAI. I can do something like fuse and ask. And just send this instruction to the AI. And now the AI will prepare a different message. Okay, so just give it a few seconds and I have a different reply. Well, so with BoostSpace and ChatGPT, you can easily automate the tedious task of responding to your emails, allowing you to focus on something more important. So say goodbye to cluttered inbox and hello to more time and productivity. Try BoostSpace and see the difference it can make in your life. Thank you, guys.